Dogumentary TV, producing the best breed documentaries on YouTube.
Loyalty, giving or showing a firm and constant support or allegiance to a person or institution. There's no more loyal creature on the planet Earth than our canine friend. Loyalty is a natural state of being for most dogs. Dogs are pack animals. They are social creatures who prefer the company of others and are genetically predisposed to prioritize family. This behavior is a survival mechanism for most dogs. Packs succeed because members of the group depend on one another to survive. But because of the way man has bred dogs over the years, the level of loyalty in dogs varies. Some breeds were developed to work independently. Others were bred to work with man but solve problems on their own. These breeds typically be considered less loyal. There are also breeds that were bred to work alongside humans and to prioritize humans over all else. These breeds are often considered to be the most loyal of dogs. In this video, I will discuss Dogumentary TV's 10 most loyal dog breeds. Hey guys, before we jump into this video, if you haven't already, please subscribe to the channel. Hit the like button if you enjoyed the video. Also, if you want to take it a step further, you can become a channel member by hitting the join button. The number 10 breed on my list, St. Bernard, a working dog credited with saving some 2,500 people and 300 years of service as a pathfinder and rescue dog at the hospice founded by the St. Bernard of Monjour in the Great St. Bernard Pass in the Pennine Alps. The St. Bernard's dedication and commitment to saving human life is the reason why it's on my list. At number 9, I have the Dogo Argentino. The loyalty of this breed can be summed up in the story of Maracho, a Dogo that rescued two young girls from a full-grown puma attack. I still maintain, however, I've been told by many reputable people that the story of Maracho is not 100% true, but I've also been told by many reputable people of the bravery and the commitment that this dog breed has to their family, and for that reason, the Dogo Argentino is my number 9 most loyal dog breed. At number 8, I have the Labrador Retriever. The beauty of Labrador Retrievers is that there's plenty of love and affection to go around. There are a lot of loyal dog breeds out there that you would consider to be one-person dogs. That's not the Labrador Retriever. The Labrador Retriever has love and loyalty to go around for the whole family. The interesting thing about the Labrador Retriever, however, is that it's not your typical protecting you, fighting off villains kind of love. This breed shows its love through a tremendous amount of effort in the work that it puts in, as well as the amount of time that it spends as a wonderful companion. Number 7 on my list is the Brittany. Brittanys can be very sensitive, but they are very loyal and loving dogs for any owner willing to develop their skills and manners. Being a bird dog, the Brittany shows its loyalty through its tireless work ethic and its willingness to work in extreme conditions. Brittanys are friendly with strangers and generally outgoing. They make excellent canine companions and get along well with other dogs. The breed gets along great with children and can live with any type of family. The number 6 breed on my list is the Boxer. Beyond the fact that Boxers have faces that are undeniably adorable and impossible not to love, Boxers are fiercely loyal, intelligent, and just about the sweetest friend a human can have. Boxers are undoubtedly a premier companion animal. They're beautiful to look at, they're very protective, they're very entertaining to live with, and they're relatively easy to care for. Number 5 dog on my list is the Rottweiler. Rottweilers are well known to be powerful, protective, and loyal, famous for their instinct for guarding. The ideal Rottweiler is calm, confident, and courageous, never shy. He has a self-assured aloofness and doesn't make friends with people indiscriminately or immediately. Rottweilers are a truly amazing breed and probably could be higher on my list, except for the fact that this is not a breed for everybody. The number 4 breed on my list is a Doberman Pinscher, another breed that is truly amazing, but not for everyone. A super intelligent and super active dog, that's what you get when you get a Doberman Pinscher. You also get an extremely loyal, trustworthy dog who's playful and fun-loving with his family. They are a natural protector who won't hesitate to act when they think that their family is under threat, but they're not aggressive without reason. The media has given the Doberman Pinscher a very bad name, for as unstable and as vicious as the breed is portrayed, the reality is to the contrary. There's no more loving and gentle a large dog breed than the Doberman Pinscher. The number 3 breed on my list is a German Shepherd. The breed is extremely loyal. It is also extremely intelligent and loving. It comes as no surprise that the German Shepherd is as popular amongst police forces as it is amongst families. German Shepherds are aloof, but not usually aggressive. They're very reserved dogs. They don't make friends immediately. However, they are very close with their family. They're easygoing and approachable, but when they or their family are threatened, they can be strong and protective. This makes them excellent guard dogs. The number two breed on my list is the Akita Inu. Whether it's the American or the Japanese variety of the Akita Inu, both dogs are extremely loyal. The loyalty of the Akita is best expressed in the story of Hachiko. Every day, Hachiko would send his human off to work. And every day after work, Hachiko would meet his human at the train station. Then, one tragic day, his human sadly passed away while at work. Hachiko was given away, but escaped a lot. He kept going back to his old home. Eventually, he realized that his human no longer lived at the house, so he went to the train station to look for him. Every day for the following 10 years, Hachiko continued to wait for his human at the train station. This really tested the hearts of the Japanese people. Well, eventually Hachiko died, but he is still alive in the minds of those who love and or admire him, who love him for being an extra faithful dog. At number one on Dogumentary TV's Most Loyal Dog Breeds list, the American Pit Bull Terrier. Now, no other breed has been more vilified than American Pit Bull Terrier. And to some extent, the vilification has been justified, but that's more a case of people allowing a distorted perception to become a breed's reality. In simple terms, we as human beings have simply mismanaged the breed. The reality is, the American Pit Bull Terrier is a loyal, protective, and people-oriented breed. They do not reserve their love or loyalty for just one person. This means that a breed can be rehomed and can learn to bond with new people. It also means that the American Pit Bull Terrier does not make for a good guard dog. The breed, by its very genetics, is not supposed to be human aggressive. At its core, the American Pit Bull Terrier is as much of a lover as it is a gladiator. And tragically, no other breed has killed or died for the love of its owner as much as the American Pit Bull Terrier. However, if in the right home, no other breed will love you, commit to you, care for you, and be with you like the American Pit Bull Terrier. All right, guys, there you have it, my 10 most loyal dog breeds. If you guys have a comment that you want to share, please leave it in the comment section. If you have some dogs that you think should have made the list that didn't, I would love to hear what you guys have to say. Leave me a message in the comment section. I'll be sure to take a look at it. All right, guys, peace.